machines we are presenting here is our latest jewel, our latest development in laser cutting machinery. We call it L5 with a suffix kinetic, and it means machines that are kinetic, they are fast, they are moving, they are machines in evolution, but they are machines that even care about ethical aspects that can be man, safety, reliability, energy consumption. Energy consumption is probably one of the most important aspects that we need to highlight on the machine. The particular aspect of this machine is anyhow that you nearly reach 5G acceleration. This is why L5, and this is obtained through a new innovative patented parallel kinematics that is avoiding the use of linear engines. That is usually the technology applied, used by other constructors for making high dynamics machine. Linear motors use a lot of energy. They have a very high energy consumption. They have a high need of cooling power. That means you need a big cooler. And they are delicate because you have an open magnet looking at a dirty workplace, as usually a laser cutting machine looks like after that it has been cutting 2 or 3 years. We developed a system that is typical and patented and original only from Salvagnini that allows you to have a high dynamic machine with an installed power or an energy consumption that is less than one-third, in some cases less than one-fourth of typical energy consumption of other constructors. This architecture is a future-proof architecture, because if you think that in 5 or 10 years the cost of energy will drop to half of the price of today, then no matter, you can even consider a linear motor architecture. But if you think that the prices of energy will remain as high as they are today, or even more, they could rise, then you should think, if you buy a machine that should work with you for the next 10, 15 years, you should think to an architecture that allows you, from one hand, to reach the high speeds that are requested for today's productivity, but with a solution that uses as less energy as possible. At its full power, the energy consumption is around 20 kilowatt. This is something astonishing that you won't be able to see on any other machine. This is given by the architecture and obviously to the most advanced fiber laser technology that we are installing on this machine. We completely abandoned traditional CO2 sources and designed this future-proof machine around the fiber technology.